Welcome back, everybody. It's me, GSD, back again with some more Cassette Beasts. Last time, we've been doing a lot of the Archangels. Not like I've been purposely doing them. They've just been popping up everywhere. I know that there's still at least one or two more. I know this one's a guaranteed one because we haven't done that. But I need to do a couple extra things. We have so many side quests still. And a lot of captains to take care of, actually. Let's go and go after Captain Penny Dreadful. Let's go and get that card fleshed out. Check my inventory. Are we good? We're good. Check my party. Spectacular. Is there a close enough? It's not. We'll teleport here. Penny Dreadful. Is that a mushroom? The flora and fauna of this land continues to surprise me. Oh! Whoa, 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 not you. Not you. Also, I need to- yeah, there's like- this- it can't be that easy. It's not you, is it? You look a little too unique. It's you.
Hmm.
I knew it! Captain Penny Dreadful. They called this place New London once. Harbor Town had a lot of residents and was ready to establish a shiny new settlement. I grew up here, you know. Spent me whole childhood here, hearing stories of the real London town. Sounds like an horrible place. Cutthroats, highwaymen, vampires. I was bloody fascinated with it. Sounds fun. Of course. When the town burned down, all these stories were lost. Everyone and everything here went up in flames too, except little old me.
Penny Dreadful.
Penny Dreadful, Ranger Captain, Cheater of Death here in the flesh. Cheater of Death. Oh no, they're gonna be all ghost type or astral. The Blighters in Harbortown have a lot of different beliefs, but all agree on one thing. We're all gonna kick the bucket eventually.
Well.
I think they simply lack imagination. Death isn't the end. Not if you know the esoteric ways. I could give you a demonstration if you think you're ready for it. You're the latest ranger trainee, right? You looking for a scrap to prove your worth? No, give me a second. If they are truly going to have a bunch of ghosts, I need to do a little bit of something. And I also said I would do this, so give me some time. I'm gonna put in some stickers here on all my peeps. Starting with Ram Tam Stam Da Dam. And I'm going to add that sticker that lets me fight ghosts, as well as a bunch of other crap. Okay, I've gone through. Where's my music? Edited a bunch of stuff. My Ramstam now has a passive to let me hit ghosts, phase shift. And I also put taunt on there just because I want them to be able to use that at the start of the battle. And it's going to help me in the long run to make sure that nobody's putting status attacks on me. And then I changed out Pirouette. I think I added Torrent to them, which has the 17% critical chance on like every the slot. So I removed Ice Wall, I believe. And then on Avarivoire, I don't think I really put anything on there just because they have three empty slots and I want them to learn things. Scubalrus, I added on Ice Wall just because I'll get a wall if I just do attacks. And I think that's pretty good. And then the King, Spitfire, I added on AP Starter, which will give me extra AP per battle, per ally at the start of every battle. That's really good. That's if I have them in my starting slot. Which I don't. And then Shining Kaneko, I didn't add anything because pretty much almost all of their attacks are uniques, uncommons. Alright, I think I'm ready. I think I'm ready. Let's do this. It's so dark right now. Yeah, give me a demonstration.
Let's crack on.
If you expect me to go soft on you because I'm a ranger captain, you're in for a proper fright. Or maybe it's just undeads.
Come on, Ned.
What the hell is that? It automatically did the taunt! That's so good. Let me show you my power. I'll taunt the other one too, just because I can. We'll raise arms because Torrent is a ranged attack, and I would like that to hit real hard. Raise arms. Nice try. Get hit. They're both ground types, though. I guess it's not a... not a specific. I'm gonna hit you. And we'll sprint. Good hit. Icicle should hit a lot, but it's going to miss. I'd rather use. Well, that's fine, because the range attack is what counts. We have Nurse. It's okay. We'll be alright. I can't nurse just yet. We'll rewind on you. I'm investing too much in that ranged power. Torrent. Nice. That is a hit. Oh, you're not getting that tape out. Enough of this. You need slapping down. Okay, That torrent is really good. Do it again. I haven't seen this type either. Let's see here. We'll raise arms again. And hopefully, well, we won't have torrent available on the next one, but the berserk should help. Life absorb, that's fine. Do your thing. If I want to do something against this, do I have any type that would be good against? Not really. They're astral type right now, so there's no real point in doing that. We have a better range attack. It gives me extra accuracy, but it doesn't hit as hard as the good old bite. And let's spit. Blech. Still hitting hard. Spirouette, or whatever it's called, is pretty much a glass cannon, huh? They take so much damage, but their ranged attack, once you get it going, it gets going. Hit them with the torrent again and finish the job. You're dead. You're gonna be overkilled. Oh, maybe not.
All right, then.
I couldn't have done it better than myself. Beyond the veil. I'm bloody impressed. Even shifting myself from this mortal plane wasn't enough to stop you from coming out on top. Here's your reward for defeating my immortal Penny Dreadful. The immortal. I can't believe we still have so many left. Dog ears in common. Extra XP points, don't care. But the olive up is gonna be good. Remember, trainee, if life is what you make of it, then death is too. I'm not quite sure what that means, but it feels profound. We did it. And now I get up here. What does this do? Okay. I'll take it. Keep arc trait. Astral camouflage. Change the type of the user. Automatically use it at the start of battle. Battle? There's somebody trying to get me from there. I'll get you. Here. You want some of this? Landkeeper. Stop! I know why you're here. This land is a perfect urban development opportunity, but I found it first! Nice. Spirit is 5-star now. Maybe we'll get the level with you. Reduce accuracy of ranged attacks that aren't water air type. Probably peel that sticker. There will be more opportunities for me, I'm sure. Let's switch up who we have in the beginning. I like having the taunt right at the beginning, but also, we could have extra AP at the beginning of our battle. That'd be pretty good too. If we find a fire, I'm really curious if we can get them to evolve. All right. Now, let us explore this joint. We already fought you. We did a bunch of stuff here. Clearly, we've been around here enough that we got most of the things. But I'm pretty sure I didn't go into... What the hell is that? What's that? Is that a shiny? That's a shiny. Or, you know what I mean. We gotta get rid of the other one first. Inflame on you. And spit on... Oh, it's 10, man. I can't. We won't die. It's only level 10. We can catch this quite easily. Chrome tape it up. Chrome tape it. There's the chrome. Chrome tape it up on you. I like the fact that you can tell from the world that there's a shiny type. And we'll just spit on you. Catch it. Oh no. Please. Oh, we're getting it. You know, it's got the human feel on it. We got you. Slice. I just want to catch it because it looks cool. You best catch that thing. There we go. There we go. Leafy bootleg. Obtain the plant type bootleg. Achievement unlocked. Whoa. Whoa. Why is its stickers so good? Hold up. Dodge. Extra duration slice. Hits the whole team. Damage based on max HP and higher. What? And what is... This is a melee attack? How is your melee attack? It's 120. Not bad. Quick smack. 11% extra damage. Parry stance. Woodcutter. Hits one target multiple times, two times. Damage based on ranged attack, if higher. 4%? My ranged attack is not higher. Damn. Sharpen. In this melee. Sharpen. I mean, we could peel that sticker off and put that onto somebody else. It just needs to be a plant type, or be able to take a plant type. Sharpen. Raise the user's melee attack. Heals 10% HP. And the big one, Plant Smack. This one target, extra accuracy per empty slot, that's whatever. Chance to hit the whole team. Oh my god. This is like free... uncommon stickers when you catch these guys. That's incredible. Get rid of this. Get out of here. Yep. See, it pays off to kind of explore a little bit now, huh? My first actual caught bootleg. I don't think we've caught a bootleg before. And now that we're here, we actually haven't seen what is beyond this square here. There's a fused bat. Oh, I knew it! There's a fused one here. Gotta fight you. Now, considering I have... Where am I? There might be other stuff in the water, but I need to heal Spearwet. I need to go to Cory to do that. Mind on... Everything around here is kind of low level, but I don't know if that's going to be the fact for fused beasts. I think I should do the fused beast first, and then the trainer, because the fused beast might just actually be at level. It is quite high. We're going to switch from you now, and we're going to go to Ramtam Stem. And we're going to... Wait, does the AP starter... Oh, it goes to other allies because... So I only get it once, though. But raise arms. Even though it's plastic, I kind of want to be able to taunt them. Ouch. Holy. But we can nurse. We got nurse on this turn. Next turn. This turn. Nurse you. And... Torrent both of you, because I'm good like that. Done. well done. Get that thing out of here. I assume this is a squirey and the crab mixed together. We're gonna taunt you. And we're going to... with you. I feel like it keeps attacking Viola. Now you got taunted. What are you gonna do about it? See? I knew it. Viola. We'll just bite. Bite it, beast style. You still got a ranged thing up. This for ranged attacks. Good hit. Bite it up. Oh. Nice hit. We don't have anything that can multi-hit, but we can definitely get rid of you. And we'll just raise arms again so we have it ready for the next hit. You're gone. And we're gonna bite. And you know what? I'm feeling spicy. Let's try an icicle dart. Nice. Pretty easy fuse beast here. Not complaining. Got my fuse material. It's gone. Now, should we... how far out can we go? Meyer C. Are we gonna die? Like, how far can you go? Pretty far. I didn't realize you could keep going, but it's probably a bunch of nothing there. Alright, let's fight this guy, get him out of the way.
Huh?
How'd you arrive in New Wirral? Easy. I remember having an out-of-body experience. Floating above my body in bed, and then whoosh, sucked down a vortex. Next thing I knew, here I was. All right. We need to keep moving. Did I fight you? No. I can't remember if we did all these caves. Definitely can get through that easily. That's no big deal. There is this though. How do open that? Let's look around. It's the captain. Somebody that we defeated. Kaneko!
Hey!
Creator Felix's friend! I've been training. Let me show you just how strong I am. What? Mysterious cat girl Kaneko. Kaneko's wind, so we can't really be messing around with the fire type over here. We can switch to Ramtasm. Yeah, you know what? Let's go with Skullburus. Something new. Something different. Raise arms. Defense is superb. Healing steam up. We're gonna have ice. Chance on attack, so we don't want to do that. We can do... that's on type advantage. I think Torrent is good because we're just hitting multiple times for both of these attacks. Goodbye! Maybe not. Crab, definitely. Now, they have, well, they don't have visual up right now, so it might be okay. We'll do a regular spin. If they do ritual, then we're screwed for a little bit. Almost there. Double slice. Need more training, Kaneko. Spit. And spit. Blick. Huh? I won't be defeated so easily, you know? Damn it, I knew it.
Yes.
We could switch, but we could also just use an item. I think it's best to ice break on you. No, don't do it. We'll have it available for the next turn. Use this on you, because I have a ranged attack up, and I want to just use this taunt. Torn for now. It's okay if they get energized. They don't really do anything too hard. And we could almost fuse. I'm not going to fuse, though. I don't want to waste it. Do that. I'm going to switch you out for Shining Kuneko. Let it be. Twin battle. I should. I don't think I've fused these two together. What do you look like? Fashion? Galactic beatdown on your ass! Do it again. Do I have anything that's... I don't want to waste ritual. We don't need to worry about ritual. Galactic beatdown on you. You call that a galactic beatdown? This is a galactic beatdown. Goodbye. I'm so surprised she was here. Fuse material? That's amazing. Well, I'll beat you next time. So maybe we just find them across the map. All right, that was worth it. Still don't know how to open that treasure chest. No, stay away from me. Check around here, see if there's anything. The fuse beast right there. No! What the hell are you? We got these guys, I'm not fighting. I don't really see anything else here. Sorry, Iola. But your footing here, this path is narrow as it comes. How do you open this? There's gotta be like a switch or something secret. Oh no!
Well,
greater the difficulty, the more glory in surmounting it. I should. The art of battling well, and the art of taking defeat well, are one. I gotta find a fire. There's one over here, cause I need to see if. Oh, it's right there. See if we get an evolution. I don't want to keep getting XP and not get any benefit from it. Rest. It has become apparent to me, as of late, that many elements of life in this town are foreign to me. The good people of Harbortown speak in ways I find peculiar. And lamplights illuminate themselves with no lamplighter. There's much I do not understand. This music's good. I suppose you do come from the Shakespearean past. I guess this is, like, the future from your perspective.
Yes.
Yes, and these cassette players use... take the form of spirits and beasts, and melding your spirits together with your allies. This is normal to you? No, that's still weird. I see. So there are aspects of this land familiar to you, but some that even you find strange. It is true. I am indeed a long way from Mesalim, both in time and place. This realm has delights unfamiliar to me. I ask of you this. Perhaps you may share some of these with me in time. I wish to experience these new things before I return to my home country. Before you return home? Huh? Is it not your quest to find passage off this island? I can see it in your eyes. Your heart is not so easily hidden from me, friend. Do not worry, I shall aid you however I can. You shall always have in me an ally and a friend.
Very well!
Very well! Let us dally no longer. Hell yeah! Extra power. You know what? It also dawned on me. Is there a train station? Woo! That's what I'm talking about. What the hell is that? Regency? A vast metamorphosis can turn a spirouet into a regency. Wait, why is the number of cassette beasts going up? I thought it was 101. It's now 104 of 129. A vast metamorphosis can turn a spirouet into a regency. Shedding its shell entirely, the regency's body is 95% water. It is able to project powerful waves of water with its ballet-like movements. The more practiced it dances, the more powerful the water strikes. Cool. Good amount of stats. And we outta here. Now, I want to figure out what's up with that, that cassette. Or not cassette, that treasure chest! But! It dawned on me that I need to give some time to some friends that
right.
Need a little extra
bonjour.
Leveling. And I need to refill on this, sure. Me, Parafusilis, I got two, I'm good. Any rumors? No rumors. And no rumors. However, we do have more fused pieces. You're asking for new things? No. Let's do this.
Hello.
Alright. Additional cure stock, additional coffee stock. That's three. I don't want to waste it. The cure stock, though, yes. Yes. Again? Sure, why not? Again? Yeah. Alright.
Ta-ta.
Because I'm tired of getting statuses that I cannot clear, and I am such a fool that I didn't stock the dock up with some good supplies. Hello, what do you got now? We got conductive cure, that's electricity. Confusion, that's the big one. And leech, I think that was added. So give me the confusion. That's big time. And take the conductive. Nice.
Goodbye.
We're getting there. I think there's six more to add to that. I don't even know what, maybe poison? I don't think I have an antidote. And we're going back over here, or let's do this. This is not the mall. Let's go to the mall and see if we can take that goddamn ghost down. I need to switch my party member up to have you in the party. Swap tape to you. And I think Decibel's great where they are. So let's go and beat this thing down.
You.
Ghastly Radapier. So, I've seen you. I have you, I think. And I can taunt you. I want you to do your thing. And I don't think we can hit you regularly with anybody else. I think it's only Ramtasm that's able to do it. You're taunted. Yeah, ghostly. So, let's try and smack you, and let's support. Echolocation. Holy crap, what the hell was that? We can hit you now, though. We got this. Echolocation. I'm going to bite, and you support with a rewind. If I was really in need of real attack, I'd probably use a fusion, a Fusili, to do it. But I think we can get them with just Ramtasm on Lasm. Smack. And I have that can help? Whole team destroys wall, call for help, dodge, slumber. We switch to something with a wall that we can protect our peak with. Transform. That thing is hitting too dang hard. Good hit. Bring up AP. We're going to bite and we're going to item up. Why is it hitting so hard right now? It's 44, Toy Hammer. Smack, and we'll do Ice Wall. And you? It's okay. We'll have the wall up soon. Because it's multi-strike. I'm so genius. For this, I think I might actually just heal again and then do the wall again just so that I have extra, because they're gonna unfuse and that's gonna be trouble. Here we go. Four ice walls. We bite in. We're biting and we're spitting. We're spitting. Try. Unfused. I do have both of these. But this is good because we can not do that. If I fuse, I'll be able to hit them with multi-strike still. But I think right now, I want to save my Fusili because they're expensive. We'll just ice wall again just so that we have it available for my peeps. Achievement. Who are you gonna call? It's crazy that you would need this sticker to be able to do this. I don't even know where I got the sticker from. Hit you, and I think for you, just heal yourself with an item. Up.
Get deaded.
Bite is 80, that's 60. I don't even know what my ranged is. What is my range? Check tape. My ranged attack is 165, my melee is 187. So it's better to just keep biting. It's a slow process, but it's working. And then we'll switch out to anybody here that gives buffs? Not really. We don't have anything that buffs people up. So we're best just to do our own thing. Maybe switch out to Decibel again so I have like the multi strike. Good stuff. Smack you and switch up back to Scabolris. Back. Almost there. What'd you do? What? What'd it do? Mind meld. Wheat. Wood. I've been waiting to get this thing. Give me that friggin'. Yeah! Whoa. Ice tape. Guzzle fuel. Removes 2 AP from the target. Fuse material. Oh yeah. Is there anything else around here that I need to be taking advantage of? I think I've caught everything in here. We did the faucets. And that wasn't right. I love the float. Alright, we're good. There was that one thing here that we couldn't catch. Ah, oh, I want that bad. Maybe we'll encounter it again one day. Don't need to go inside the train station. Got the thing at the top of here. Don't need to heal. We haven't really... I mean, I think we haven't. We clearly have. Got that. I'm going back to where I was supposed to be. Or where I was looking for. What's this? Metal basic tape. Multi something. What's this button? Oh, I missed it. Huh? Oh. Never mind. Don't need it. Why? A fuse beast. Do I want to do it? Not really. I'm not going to do it just now. I'm looking for stuff that I've missed. Nice! There's a fuse beast over there. Here, that's what I'm talking about. There's fuse beasts going all over the place lately now. Alright, I think... What the hell's this? Wait, hopskin? How have I not gotten that yet? We're catching it. A stroke of luck. I'm just gonna use a chrome tape on you, and we're just going to spit. We've got multi-strike, and we are way out of luck. All that whack. Got it. Hopskin will entice its prey to approach with its unblinking amber eyes and a big smile. However, any creature that is lured in by the charade will be swiftly cut down by the razor-sharp claws it conceals beneath its dirty coat. Melee attack. That's why they've been messing me up, man. Their melee attack is so high. Get this thing out of here. Get away from me. Hi. Hit you up, smack you down, spit on you. Broadcast gives the target multi-target the it's just the user, but it's got an extra one, so it's four, so it's as good as the one that Decibel has. I don't think we really need to do anything here. Like I was saying, I'm probably gonna continue this the net. Wait, where are these treasure chests coming from? What? Who are you? That is definitely a trainer. Right? Why is it so foggy here? Hold on. Check my quest log. Is there a trainer around here? No. Who the hell is that? It's a person that's gonna run up on me. I'm not doing that. We got all this? Listen, y'all. We got so much to explore now. I've been doing, like, the main path for a long time, and there's still so much that I have yet to uncover. And I'm going to continue doing that in the next episode. So thank you, everybody. Thank you for joining me. Let's go back to town real quick and just make sure that we don't have any rumors. Because I... Oh!
Whoa.
I must confess, dear Meredith, the way in which you fashion yourself is unlike any I have seen before in my country. And in this one. I'm not sure if that's a compliment or not.
No.
I meant no insult. You seem unconcerned with aligning yourself with the appearance of those around you. It implies a deeper confidence in oneself. I find you rather admirable in that regard, dear Meredith. Thanks, mate. No rumors in there. No rumors up there. Any rumors in here? No. No. We do have another fuse piece that we can use for buying stuff, but I just wanted to come back and make sure, just so I had something prepared in the next episode, just in case. But we don't need to worry about that right now. Hey.
Hey.
And, again, thank you. So thank you, everybody. Thank you for joining me. And I will be back with some more Cassette Beasts.